Thank you so much, Toto. I really appreciate it. Now this is Asuka music. It's gonna pump me up. It feels good to finally be an Asuka main. Finally, I play the hardest character in the game. After 20 years of Kazuya, I feel ready to play Asuka's!
Round one. Fight.
Wow, look at this. Honorable Asuka versus Cheese Lord Lee. Nice punish. Nice. What a rush down the poke in. The fucking poke in.
Fight.
Seventeen months. Mark, who are you?
Nice slide. Xenon, thank you so much for 17 months of support. Thank you so much. Wow, nice sidestep. Feel the might, feel the power.
Get ready for the next battle.
I am the better man, I am the best. The best player in the world. Oh no. Nice. Kamoon! Nice sidestep.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Oh no.
Hashaka! Round three. Fight.
Oh, nice. Oh, nice. Very nice move, bump.
Round 4. Fight.
Ariana Grande, I'm a big fan of you as well. Thank you. Oh shit. Nice, very nice. Oh, very good. Very good. Big comeback, goo.
Final round. Fight.
Nice ball. Oh, keep out throw. That doesn't work. I forgot about the can count. We can't count. Asuka's back three is minus 19, by the way. Yeah, I know that. I know that. I mean, it's still... I mean, I love that you say, it's minus 19! Like it's super punishable when it has enormous pushback. And any Asuka that has any IQ is gonna do it from a few steps away. So you almost can't even punish it, even if you do the right punish.
Fight.
This is one of the dumbest moves in the game. Easily. It's minus 19! Yeah, okay. Yeah, good luck launching it, Billy Joe. Good luck. It's minus 19! Yeah, but it's not that easy. Bow down to me. Bow down to me. Ja, men tjena Garfe. Garfin. Yeah, he's trying his best. Lord Victor. Victor. Oh my god, Victor. Are you gonna allow me to promote? Are you gonna allow this?
Round one. Fight.
Oh shit. Oh, nice throw. Hi. Hi.
Nice.
Round two. Fight.
Damage.
Round three. Fight.
No. Come on, I'm breaking that shit.
Final round. Fight.
Oh no. I work so fucking hard for 5 rounds and then he cheeses me with a back 4. I work so hard. So hard.
Round 1. Fight.
He never presses a button. Why? Press something. Press something, Victor. Press a button. Press something. Press something.
KO.
Patient spamming.
Round
yeah.
Two.
He just never does anything. There we go. Oh no. Oh god. There we go. I'm about to play really, really cheesy, so if you get sick easily, don't watch the stream. Very nice stuff.
KO.
Man, Victor, you're playing well. Killer sidesteps.
Get ready for the next battle.
It feels good to play Asuka, doesn't it? No, it doesn't. I feel like a scumbag. Well, scumbag is putting it mildly. I feel like, I don't know.
Round one. Fight.
So close, Victor. Victor, well played, Victor. Amazing matches. I don't want to. If we keep this up, you're gonna get demoted, and I don't want to see that. I'm gonna get sick myself. Thanks for the matches. But you're fine with demoting me back to initiate. But dude, I'm playing Asuka. I don't mind demoting people if I play characters who have, you know, some form of integrity, but this makes me puke. It's actually unbelievable how cheap she is. It's just insane how cheesy she is. You can tell when you're facing her, but playing her, it's like, dear God.
New challenger.
Hey, GM, nice to see you, buddy. How are you? Red Eye Wookie, I'm doing good, man. How are you? Oh my god, it's Atkins. GM versus main man. That would be fun. A fun free bar challenge. Hey, thank you. Oh, you mean I look exactly like Leon Kennedy? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, GM. Really? I'm surprised how good this string is.
Round two. Fight.
Nice block. Oh. Really? Is this Lil Margin? That's this Lil Margin? That's this the little Margin? It's the best. It's the best. I like back three. I like that attack. Jim, I know you're scared.
Oh, I'm happy I'm not playing as the main man's Asuka. That shit scares me.
Round one. My opinion on Asuka's tier. I think it's so hard to say. I mean, she has so many, like, dumb tools, but yeah, she has big weaknesses.
I mean, mid-tier?
What's your opinion, GM? C. Nah, I don't think she's C. How do I rage art? Oh, yeah! How do I rage art?
Fight.
How do I rage art? Hello? Hello? Hi-ya! Down for 1 plus 2, okay. Hi-ya! Hi-ya! Pushu! Pushu!
KO. Round 3. Fight.
What? You can parry that? Isn't that unblockable?
KO.
Yeah, Masood, sure. Victor, my Asuka is unbeatable. I was so surprised that you got a win on me. I'm literally unbeatable.
Round one. Fight.
Oh yeah, fighting GM. I love how some people say, oh, it's reactable! Yeah, 20 frames. Yeah! nice. Oh my god, that works.
Round two. Fight.
Hiya!
He blocked it. Why? What's this? He blocked an attack.
KO. Round four. Fight.
Oh no. How dare you throw me? King players can't break throws. Oh fuck.
King players cannot break throws. They cannot break a single throw.
Hiya!
What? Oh, really? Am I dumb? Yeah, I'm dumb. What's the break? No one knows. And I'm dumb.
KO. Final round. Fight.
Hiya! 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 Hiya!
Okay, sorry, I feel bad. I feel bad. But man, Kazuya's 50-50, it's so cheap. So cheap.
Hey, alright.
I've never played a harder character. Okay, he's still rematching. Yeah, someone send this guy the Patience of the Year award.
Round one.
I'd never rematch this fucking clown show.
Hiya! 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 Hiya!
Oh no. Cheese. He's gonna cheese me. This is total cheese. Fuck off with this crap. Stop it.
KO. Round two. Fight.
What a drop. You should wall combo me, buddy.
Asha! Woohoo! Ha, chaka!
Oh no. What a spammer.
Hasha!
Oh no.
Hasha!
Jesus, the damage on that.
Round three. Fight.
Hasha!
Why is that launch punishable? That should be minus 12. The man child sweet. Oh, I remembered. I'm not allowed to have fun. I'm playing Tekken. I should be miserable. I remembered. Oh no, fuck.
Round 4. Fight.
The disrespect! Did he just key charge me, the goddamn pig? Oh, stop it with the chain froze, you cheap fuck! Play like a man! Play like a goddamn man, you fucking spamming piece of shit! Fucking spammer. Fucking spammer. Hi-ya! 500 IQ. That was a string reset. Mayman actually smiling and ranked. Yeah, but it's like, I understand people who play these characters. Super relaxing, win with not too much hard work. Very relaxing.
Round 1. Fight.
Oh no, nice. Is this Lil Majin?
Round 2. Fight.
Is this Lil Majin? Oh, 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 beautiful. This is Majin. This is Majin. Wow. What a surprise, giant swing. I got him. Ah, there we go. Oh, the reach! The goddamn reach!
Fight.
Nine.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Nice. Oh, nice. Down 3 plus 4, yeah. What's her 1 plus 2 command throw? Is it full crouch, down forward 1 plus 2? Okay.
Round 1.
It's time to promote. Fight. Now. These throws are fucking killing me.
KO. Round 2. Fight.
Nice. This king is pretty banger. Oh, right, that's so low. Yeah, he's partying hard. Nice punish. Very nice.
KO. Final round. Fight.
Oh, why do I have to run into a Bunga King? Nice, very nice.
You lose. Get ready for the next battle.
Well, this is disappointing.
Huh?
Downford 1-2. I should be using that.
Round 2. Fight.
There we go. He's fucked now. We're gonna use downford 2 and downford 1. I should have done that from the start. Control the neutral a little bit more. Nice. Nice throws. Very good. He's very good with the throws.
KO.
King can punish back three with forward, forward one. Why wouldn't you just do forward 2-1? Why would you want to do forward, forward one? That has to be ridiculously tight.
Round one. Fight.
Nice. Jesus. Layers, thank you, thank you.
Round one. Fight.
Very fast.
KO. Round two. Fight. Thank you. KO. Round 3. Fight.
This is hilarious. Yes, yes, yes. I don't want to see any more Shane throws today, so please get the motive, Mr. King. I don't want to see another Shane throw today. Let's get this promotion. Thank you, Hype Tor. Yeah, I'm struggling. It's super hard. How does it feel when you don't have to worry about the execution anymore? I don't think there's another fighting game like Tekken, where the difficulty in technical skill needed to play one character to the next is so vast. I mean, compare Kazuya to Asuka.
Round one.
One is fight. Like a PhD in execution, and the other is easier than most fighting game characters. Zero execution. Is there another fighting game that does this? I think Tekken is unique in this. No, Virtua Fighter does not have these extremes.
Cool.